Live. Hello, everybody. About a minute to go. Kick off three laps in the jungle. One of my favorite routes. Not that I'm really going to do any better on it. It's just my favorite, one of my favorite ones to ride. So it's always a plus. But got a little bit shorter of a warm-up in than I wanted to, but at least got the legs moving for about 5 to 10 minutes. And get ready to get rolling here in about 30 seconds. Pick it up. Okay. Let's start. Just gonna keep up with anybody on a road bike into the dirt. Where is it? Thanks for the ride on. First place guys, come on. Our out here, not on the right bike. Thank you. many people on Tron bikes or the road or gravel. They're like, these people should know by now. Mountain bike's fastest on the dirt. Jungle is pretty much not the dirt. But then a huge disadvantage. You can probably tell just looking at some of my numbers compared to other people in the pack. My wattage is not that high. And I'm holding right with this group. I mean, holding with them for now. I'm sure that won't last forever. But I'll take it while it lasts. The guy must be on the mountain bike. That's why he's able to hold that lead so far out there on us, even with us drafting. Now the guys at the road lights pull off touch, maybe. Won't be for long now. Short climb to the start finish banner. Pop out of this, get ready to start climbing. No, I think we go through the village first, then we climb. Nice pace. climb. Holding on. All I can do. Holding on. Just gotta race my own race. I'll let the Zwift with power sort it out at the end. Hold and steady. And hold and steady. Getting steeper. Ooh, the guy behind me is pushing real hard to catch up. I'm sorry, are you on a TT bike? To the bridge. get across that, do a little recovery on the downhill. Ready to do it all again. Yeah, come on. Spin it up. Yeah, not done yet. I'll just push it over the top. There we go. Definitely hurt a little. Keep on back. It's getting ready to get easier. Pace for lap two. I think I might be out here by myself for a little while. That backs off. Definitely be all about pacing at this point. Back onto the bridges. Got a little difficult for a second. Climb to the banner. No boost for this race. Just XP bonuses. You make it? Yeah. Yes, man. Appreciate that. Right on. That's a lot of work. I switch people with my hand all sweaty. Pushing through the climb again. Yeah, I start to catch up. I was over a minute behind me. We're gonna break here in a second. Not much of a break. Thank you for the ride, huh? Drink. Warm in here. It's long, slow climbing.
Real.
Keep going up. I keep my breathing under control, heart rate under control, keep my pace under control, all the control. Almost to the top. Speed into the bridge. Push, push, push. Come on, just over the edge. There we go. Right down a bit. There we go. There. Let's get to the downhill. I'm trying to recover a little. Here we go. Last, you really got to pace it in that hill. If I ever do it there, I'm hooked myself. I have all kinds of people catching up then. That group behind me is going to catch me around start-finish banner. There's a hold with them when they do. Move it back down as much as I can. Got water. 5 again. Man, definitely lonely out here. Ready to push through the bridges. And you're ready to do the climb again. Keep a decent pace through here. Here's the banner. See the dot. Definitely catching up. At this point, I was wondering, should I back off a touch? Burn a little less energy than him? Let him catch me? Oh, we can draft on and off through. Maybe do a nice little sprint finish. Nice for the bigger XP bonus. That's a long climb. just have to push it. This pace. One guy right behind us. Guy in front, I'm not gonna catch. So we'll see what happens with good old JC here. See if he's smart. Smart, he'll draft. No, not that there's any draft right now. There's nobody around for us to race but each other. Unless he wants to try an early sprint, hold me off. It's iffy on this climb. And then there's the bridge. Yeah, that guy, I don't care about it. He can go do his own thing. Jeez. Oh, nothing to do with that. Push up this hill, over the bridge. Thank you. still ticking away. Trying real hard to catch rain. Hurt by three of them. Keep the pace. Should be able to hold this lead. Should. Hurt too bad. Some recovery. You're giving me a lap sim. Time trial is definitely a bad boy choice. Power up a little bit. Anything else to go? And high five number three. Okay. Oh, I lost count. Pushing on through. Pushing, pushing, pushing. Minute behind me, 40 seconds up in front of me. This is where I'm finishing. Fine. Interested to see how Zwift Power says finished out in the Sea Cats. As we come up to a finish. Interesting. Gained a place. It hasn't. Okay, somebody accidentally lost the connection. That sucks for them. Alright. It looks like 17th overall. Let's see if Zwift says I finished in the race. I did check Zwift Power beforehand. We had about four individuals that were racing under their categories that were in the C's. A couple B's, a couple A's. So let's see where we are. And 17th overall. And six for the C's. Except for you got disqualified, you got disqualified, you got disqualified. So how many people? Oh man. Fun race. There's some ride on start. I'm gonna do nice little cool down. Very shower and have dinner. So, alright, well, thank you for checking in live if you did. If you're watching this as a vibe later on, I appreciate it. If you have any tips or tricks for Zwift Racing, drop them down in the comments. And everybody have a great afternoon. See ya.